Good morning, everybody. My name is Josh Tolkien. I'm the director of the Maryland Sierra Club. We're gathered here in front of the Maryland Department of the Environment to talk about an issue that has been affecting Maryland and been affecting the residents of Baltimore for too long, and that is the epidemic of air pollution and the health impacts that it has on our residents. We're here today to support the initiatives that Governor O'Malley and MDE have initiated to address this problem, but to also send a clear message that people have been suffering too long. We have skyrocketing cases of asthma, the increasing amount of children suffering from this. We know the economic impact of lost work days. We know the impact that these illnesses have on our residents, on their families, on their education, on their overall well-being. The Maryland Department of the Environment has a really important decision to make in the next couple months. They're going to be drafting new regulations which have the ability to require new technology, new controls, new protections on Maryland's oldest, dirtiest coal-fired power plants. Some of these power plants, two of which are located right on the Baltimore-Anne Arundel border, pollute as much as 10 times more than a plant with modern pollution controls. And when we have a health epidemic, which we do right now from air pollution, 10 times more is unacceptable. The Department of the Environment has drafted regulations which would clean up those plants, and we're here to support them and urge them to keep them strong and to remind MDU, to remind Governor O'Malley, to remind the public of the people who are being impacted by this issue every single day and why it's so important to keep these regulations strong.